Lieutenant William Bligh, the court has considered the charges against you, and their finding is that no blame attaches to you for the loss of His Majesty's ship Bounty. You are therefore most honorably acquitted.
The court finds that mutiny and piracy have been committed against His Majesty's Navy. The court makes recommendation to the First Lord of the Admiralty, which recommendation shall be entered in the record of these proceedings, to wit, an expedition of pursuit be commissioned post haste and charged to capture and bring to justice the parties responsible for the loss of His Majesty's ship Bounty.
They can hardly evade us for long.
I shall pray they do not, my lord.
The court considers it has obligation to add comment to its verdict. By the force of evidentiary conclusions, you, Captain William Bligh, stand absolved of military misdeed. Yet officers of stainless record and seamen voluntary all were moved to mutiny against you. Your methods, so far as this court can discern, showed what we shall cautiously term an excess of zeal. We cannot condemn zeal. We cannot rebuke an officer who has administered discipline according to the articles of war. But the articles are fallible, as any articles are bound to be. No code can cover all contingencies. We cannot put justice aboard our ships in books. Justice and decency are carried in the heart of the captain, or they be not aboard. It is for this reason that the Admiralty has always sought to appoint its officers from the ranks of gentlemen. The court regrets to note that the appointment of Captain William Bligh was, in that respect, a failure. The court is dissolved.